to say.
Well, Mike, it was at a town hall on Cape Cod last month where Elizabeth Warren, defending her vote on sending funds to Israel at war with Hamas, said that the Israeli military had the right to attack Palestinian hospitals and schools if Hamas has put rocket launchers next to them. And she talked about the special relationship the U.S. has with Israel.